Eastern Michigan returned to the factory trying to continue building its way to the MAC title game, but just like that cinder block wall, those hopes took a beating. Ohio's offense was unstoppable in the first half. In fact, the Bobcats did not punt the entire half and had a 20-13 advantage. Curtis Rourke had two passing touchdowns in the half, first to Isiah Cox and then DeMontre Tuggle took a pass from Rourke all the way to the house. After a slow start to the season, the Bobcats offense seems to have found its stride.
You know, being able to come together and actually put up a lot of points as opposed to, you know, towards the beginning of the season where we were kind of struggling, trying to, you know, just trying to put together drives and finish drives. So, I mean, what you're seeing is just the product of the offense just finally coming together. Coach has used a great, you know, analogy as far as, you know, the water pumping. And, you know, I would like to think as, you know, the water's coming now.
Both Rourke and Armani Rogers took a lion's share of snaps in the ballgame and both led efficient drives for the offense.
I thought it was the thing to do because there's one ball and there's only 11 guys, and both those quarterbacks can help us win. And I thought we had a nice package with Isiah, moving the receivers around a little bit, some unbalancing things. I think we utilized our skill set very efficiently as a staff.
Eastern Michigan entered Tuesday night with one of the better offenses in the Mid-American Conference. In fact, the Eagles put 50 or more points on the scoreboard in each of their past two games. But on this night, the Bobcats defense held the Eagles in check with some big plays in the second half. While Eastern rallied to tie the game at 20, the Bobcats forced a big interception in the third quarter thanks to Tariq Drake. Ohio also had some key stops to keep the Eagles from adding some points.
I would just say, like, our consistency, we weren't up, two down. We just kind of played the next play every single time. We knew that they were a very big firepower offense, so we just try to focus on the next play, do everything we do, focus on our jobs individually and the details.
Ohio held on for a 34-26 victory for its second straight win. Yes, that's a win streak. The Bobcats are also back at 500 in MAC play.